Yeah, it happened overnight, but obviously Moreno has been planning this for a while. All our Albany operations have been hit. Key men have either switched sides or been replaced.
Well, there goes the truce.
That's good, Justice.
Well, look, I realize I'm a rookie here, but I don't see the upside of Moreno snatching a fifth of your business.
It means he might have grabbed something else.
Michael.
When Moreno didn't make any moves on us or hit me up for a ransom, I figured it had to be somebody else in the business, but everybody's turned it clean. So I've been sitting here thinking the worst. A random snatch. Somebody was just passing through who saw Michael and decided to take a chance, but this hit on Albany means it might have been Moreno all along biding his time.
For what?
For me to get desperate, for me to say yes to anything as long as I got Michael back.
Well, I'm going to put out some feelers.
You do that. If this is about business, two businessmen can deal.
So you want me to let them know that we're willing to start negotiations?
No. I want to see if he makes an overture. It's better if I know what he wants.
I don't believe this. What? My baby is missing, and you two are going to stand here and make negotiations and deals? Whose movie did I stumble into anyway? Because it sure as hell isn't mine.
Let me know what you hear from Marino's people.
Well, if you're correct, we know what he's coming to the table with. What are you prepared to offer?
Whatever it takes.
Jason, look, I'm sorry that I acted like that.
No, Carly, if Moreno has him, Michael was kidnapped because of me.
It doesn't matter. I knew the risks. I stayed anyway. Up until now, everything's been just great.
Yeah, but you know I'm going to do everything I can to make it that way again.
I do. Look, Jason, this Moreno character, he wouldn't hurt Michael, would he?
No. There's nothing in that for him. And he knows I'll kill him if he does.
Will you?
Moreno doesn't want a baby. He needs something to trade. We have to decide and settle what that something is. We get Michael back.
Okay, well, look, you obviously know more about this than I do. I'm just scared, you know?
Yeah. Did you hear that? How quiet it is. Must have always been like that before.